meet America's most outrageous CEO. He ran his company his way before he got fired.
The fall of the sleaze king.
Are you the sleaze king?
I'm not the sleaze king.
Now he's on the comeback and holding nothing back.
Do you think you did anything wrong?
Tonight on Joy TV.